Oh, wait. Check the phone? Missed.
Yeah.
Hold up. The phone came in last night. Tell us. Come on now. She asked me.
I ain't asking.
Look.
But she answers your phone. And you
I got two phones.
Okay.
So I left one upstairs. I was down here working out.
So what the phone had on it?
So I got a contact in my phone. It's a heart. If you want the full story, I explained it to her, right?
What did you explain? What did you explain?
Well, first of all, this communication sucks.
I think that he might have something going on beyond their relationship.
What did you explain?
My phone's going off. Both of them is ringing. She comes downstairs.
I needed to know who was on the other line.
For what?
Because the 2 days that I was here, I was actually in the mode, in the midst of saying, all right, we're going to try to fix things.
Who was in the hotel? Was I not going outside on the balcony?
I don't know what you was doing.
FaceTime.
I don't know what, okay? You was outside talking to other people. Different people. Different people, not just one person.
Obviously, at the end of the day, yes. The person calling my phone knows my marriage boot camp. Yes, I keep it a stack. That's my goal. I'm gonna keep it a stack on all ends. Period, bro. Why does it matter?
So what's your feelings?
Why does it matter?
You have issues with this one person?
That's a girl I beat up. Is you me?
So
the 200.